happy freaking Friday, everybody. Okay. Happy freaking Friday. Okay. So it's Perseus Evans here, and we're back with more Mass Effect 2. Alrighty. So just trying to make sure of everything. Over all the things. Do you know what I'm saying? Okay. Okay. So, last night I did a little spare time in here and did a little bit of a planet scanning. Because I know you all want to see that. So I just did a little bit of that. And I forgot how much fun that is. It is relaxing, though. I'll say that. It is relaxing. But also, too, my DLC. If you noticed, when we were on Omega, Zaid wasn't there. And I was like, what the heck is going on here? Oh, my Lord. Okay, yeah, this is all the DLC that I've downloaded. Because I thought I had it all downloaded. I was wrong. So. Oh, okay, this is the one from in the first game where we had to help with the wife. I didn't have enough Paragon points, though, to... No, did I? I don't remember. I wish to, again, express my thanks for your assistance. While nothing can ever banish the pain of losing her, being able to see that her body was treated properly helped me more than you can imagine. I have opened a restaurant that my wife always wished to start back on Earth. Her picture hangs on the wall in Alliance. Soldiers eat free. It is the least I can do to honor the courage with which both you and my wife have served. Okay. Emily Wong. Oh, I like her. I don't like that other Juliana. Ugh. You're alive. How come you broke whatever cover you've been under for 2 years but didn't offer an exclusive interview with your favorite reporter? Whenever you come up for air and ready to talk, let me know. Sure thing. Okay. And then here's the one for Zaid. So we'll go back to Omega and pick him up. Project Firewalker. Okay. Oh, and then we gotta do that for sure. Cause Shepard needs that. She needs that closure. You know what I'm saying? So these are just armors and things. Do I get that? Please. And then Overlord. Oh, such a good DLC. Such good DLC. And there's Kasumi. New helmet, visor. I did not finish reading that. Okay.
How is our newest Turian crew member doing? His injuries looked painful.
I didn't press you? Okay, Garrus is a tough son of a bitch. But she does worry about him?
He's been through a lot, not just physically.
There's something about him. I just want to hold him close and whisper, it will be all right.
I'm sorry. That's my husband. Okay, you cannot be talking. What the frack? I feel the same way. Okay, do I tell her to fuck off? kind of want to be a dick. Like, legit. Wait, hold on. Oh, come on. Whoopsies. Wrong one.
This mission is too important to be plagued with drama, young.
Damn it!
I understand. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
Bye!
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Don't touch Scarus. Do you understand? Mine. Mine, mine, mine. Okay. I don't really care about that. Did we get the Phoenix thing? Yeah. We need that, because if we don't have that, we in bad doo-doo. We need that. Oh, and a med bay upgrade. We need that. Okay, that's a submachine. We'll do that one. Weapons. Let's go over there. I wish it told me. It's a common military shotgun, deadly at short range, but ineffective at long range. Most of it improves armor-piercing capabilities, and its tight grouping helps wound ballistics at longer ranges than standard shotguns. Okay, we want that one. We definitely want that one. I guess I don't get a sniper. Oh, there's that thing. I can't remember if I liked that or not. I'm just trying to equip everybody. I'm gonna be mad that I can't have a sniper. Yo, check up.
Commander, can I help you with something?
Do you have upgrades?
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the collectors?
They spec'd this ship to the original Normandy, but you were there. The collectors cut her like butter. This armor just isn't top of the line anymore. People will die if we don't upgrade. Alliance had some new toys in secret dev before I left. I could try and pull a few favors.
Hold on. What did you give me? Oh, the heavy ship armor. Woo, we definitely need that too. Okay.
Commander, can I help you with something?
Fuck.
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Sounds good. Have to say you run this ship tight, and we're getting things done. We keep on track and maybe we'll figure this out. I hope so. I'm not looking forward to the debrief if it all goes to hell. Is there something specific? Or are you just checking in?
Shepard! Why do you talk to Jacob like that? Seriously. Why does she get all seductive with him?
I heard you were big in the Alliance. Figured we have something in common.
I did some things that caught attention and stirred up the Citadel. That was after the Alliance put me on leave, though. Didn't drive a Mako through a relay or take down a Reaper, but you covered that.
Watch. You're gonna have to shush it.
You look like you came through no worse for wear.
If nothing else, the Alliance trains
people. She's like all breathy
well.
In her talk.
Once you live that life, you can't sit around getting fat. Most of us didn't get a Cerberus rebuild. They outdid themselves with you. Ask for any upgrades?
Yeah, couldn't really ask for that.
No chance. They had me under the whole time.
Figures. They always have to be in control. If that's all, Commander, I'll get back to my duties. There's a lot to get ready.
The fuck out of there. Well. And it's nothing against Jacob. I just wonder why it is that they had her voice. Hold on, what the hell am I even doing? Freaking turned you off. God, fuck off. Let's go to Omega. Oh, this is where I last left off. Yeah. Puppy has passed out like a drunk person. Okay. We'll go here to Omega and look around some of the shops. Because there's some stuff I need to get for the ship for the engineer peoples. Donnelly. Is that the name? So I need to do that. And now here's their alternate thingies. I like her better than that one. And then there's Garrus. Whoop, hold up. And his new armor.
Judging by the quarantine report,
there he is. Look at him.
Searches for reports on Archangel. The various mercenary groups appear to believe that he is dead.
Works for me.
Nice. Look at Garrus all lit up. Got them LED installs. Sorry, I'm keep having to adjust my mic.
Please, shut it.
Ow.
Please, you have to help me.
No one said you could talk, jackass.
You Zaid Masani?
Yeah.
A surly bastard.
You must be Commander Shepard. Aye, we have a galaxy to save.
I assume you've been briefed?
I've done my homework. Cerberus sent me everything I needed to know.
Good to have you, Zaid. We have a lot to do.
That's what they tell me. I assume the elusive man told you about our arrangement.
No.
No.
Stop.
I guess he decided to leave that information out of the dossier.
Good thing I asked. Picked up a mission a little while back, just before I signed on with Cerberus. Thought you might be interested. You heard the name Vito Santiago? He's the head of the Blue Suns. Runs the whole organization. Seems he recently captured an Eldfell Ashland refinery on Zoya and is using their workers for slave labor. The company wants it dealt with.
Well then.
I'll make sure we get that done.
Good. Get it out of the way so we can concentrate on being big goddamn heroes. I better turn this thing in before it starts to stink. I'll be locked and loaded next time you're ready to get some killing done.
Okay. Crazy. Okay, so we have a datapad?
Ari's expecting me.
Ugh. Avert eyes.
I'm in an important business meeting.
Okay, God.
Aria has work for you. Here it is.
What do you need? This data pad was on one of the mercs going after Archangel. They were coming for you next. Let me see. Interesting. Would someone like to tell me how this information slipped the net?
She just
I'll look into it.
Thanks for the heads up, Shepard. Looks like I'll have to do a little cleaning in my organization.
Okay.
Thanks. Maybe I'll come back later. You do that.
Garrus. Skating.
You want to talk?
Black. Oh my God. Okay.
Commander Shepard, is that you?
It is.
I heard you were dead. I'm Helena Blake. We met a few years ago. I don't expect you to remember.
Oh, I remember.
You removed two criminal warlords from power and persuaded me to retire. I'll never forget it. What brings you to Omega? What brings anyone to Omega? Opportunity, success, failure, all of the above. I find this place suits me. I can bring it a certain air of civility, I suppose.
But there was more to say.
And now you're on Omega. Once a criminal, always a criminal, eh? Oh no, Commander. I retired. I know better than to go back on my word with you. You convinced me to turn my life around.
Okay, this is where she says the other.
I'm a social worker now, believe it or not.
Ah.
That seems like a hopeless job in a place like this. Quite the opposite, actually. This place needs it more than most.
Doing the good work in a place like this requires that one understand how things truly work, which makes me uniquely qualified.
That's more noble than I expected.
Right?
Noble? No. It's just that someone came along a few years ago and made me see the error of my ways. You convinced me that I could use my contacts and skills for things other than smuggling and exploitation. I thank you for that.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're keeping out of trouble.
Thank you. This is all to your credit, Commander.
I have to go.
That's not getting black.
You must have more important things to do.
I do. Actually. Shepard's run. Just running like a freaking Krogan, okay? Bulldoze. Get the fuck out of my way. Whoop, a bird eyes. A bird eyes! I want alcohol. Whatever you can give me, I'm part Krogan. This better be some good shit. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. I forgot about that. Garrus is like, baby. Who the
Shepard,
fuck are
you? All right?
What the hell happened?
What's going on here?
You ought to be all right. Just take her easy. Looks like you broke the first rule of Omega. Don't order a drink at afterlife if you're human.
Humans aren't welcome in
right
afterlife.
Head.
It's just that one Batarian bartender. He's got a stick up his ass about a bunch of Batarians that died a while back. No one does a thing about it, though. Humans ain't exactly held in high regard around here.
I think I'll go give that bartender a taste of his own medicine.
He won't be expecting you. That's for sure. Give that Batarian bastard what he deserves.
I like that guy. Okay. What the hell are we?
Walking around in this place makes me sick. People still dying. The strong still exploiting the weak. Nothing I did here even made a dent in this.
I don't know a Captain Gavorn. Why would I tell him anything?
I trust you. Tell Gavorn we know his tricks. We not kill anyone today.
There seem to be a lot of Vorcha on Omega.
Go away. Talk too much. Gavorn's thugs get no more. We leave.
Good talking to you.
No more talk. We know Gavorn's tricks. We leave.
Okay. Bye. Ooh. Oh, you need things.
Hello there. Might I interest you in some salvage tech? Every credit goes toward a ticket to get me off this forsaken rock.
I buy a lot of parts and equipment. Maybe we can make an arrangement.
Well, you seem like a decent person, but you can't breathe a word of it to Harrod.
Of course.
Then we have a deal. Maybe I'll at least sell something to you.
What brought a nice kid like you to Omega?
My pilgrimage. What money I had got stolen within a few days, so I decided to sell salvage parts. You can see how that turned out. Harrod's forcing me to sell high, and I can't even afford a ticket off this station.
Why does Harrod control your prices?
Harrod made me swear not to undercut it, no matter what. He was here first, so it's his right. But no one will buy from me when he's so much cheaper. I can't save enough money for a ticket off the station.
I can go talk to Harrod for you. Get him to ease up.
I won't stop you. If you can convince him to lay off, maybe I'll get off this station after all. His shop's up the ramp, near where Marsh sells his goods. Anything you can do will be much appreciated.
How much do you need to get off Omega?
I still need 1,000 credits to pay my way. But I couldn't let you do that. This is my mistake on my pilgrimage. It's my problem.
I have to go.
Please check with my kiosk to see what I have for sale. Thank you.
I'm gonna give him the money. Don't worry about that. Oh, fuck.
Welcome back.
I have to go.
I pressed
Please
the wrong
check
thing.
With my kiosk.
Oh, we need those. Oh, I need that. How do I have a... I spent all my money on those damn fish.
Excited. Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
Tell me about your deal with the quarian over there.
Suspicious. If I had made such a deal, I would certainly not be inclined to discuss it. Accusatory. I don't understand how it is any concern of yours.
What if you and I make a deal? You let him set his own prices, and I won't break your legs.
With barely contained terror. You drive a hard bargain.
What the hell?
I haven't even started.
Resignation. Very well. I will release the quarian from his promise. Conciliatory. To show there is no ill will, I offer you a discount on my own wares.
I have things to do.
Courteously. Have a fine day. Take a look at Ooh. My kiosk if you want to buy anything.
Now I can be like Garrus. Holy shiitakes, that's a lot of money. I gotta buy my ship. Okay. Don't fucking judge. That's not for me. It's for a friend.
I heard you spoke to Aaron. Thank you so much. At this rate, I'll be off the station in no time.
Here you go. 1,000 credits.
Do I have 1,000 credits? Shit. That's all of my money.
With this, I can finally continue on my pilgrimage. I'm going to buy my ticket right now. Thank you again.
Is your shit free? My money! Go away! People don't even know what I buy. Oh, man. Oh, man. Is there anything else that I need to do while I'm here? Okay. Got the ingredients. We got the couplings. I got that. Lost operative. Okay, that's the Krogan Soshi. Crash site. Blah 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 blah. The Omega Bartender. Shiitakes.
Come on, let me in.
Shut up. Avert eyes. I say as I buy a porn mag. It's for you guys. You guys can't look.
Attack nearly destroyed it. The colony of Zoo's Hope has announced plans for an expansion.
Run, Shepard. Good. Hey, asshole. I'm gonna pull you over to this fucking bar.
Do I know you?
What's up, motherfucker?
Oh, no, you humans all look the same. Here, have a drink on the house.
Yeah, whatever.
What do you think these people will do when they find out you're poisoning your customers?
Oh,
poisoning what now?
This has nothing to do with you.
Who's next? Turians? You don't like them either, right?
Answer the damn question, Forvan.
You want a piece of me? I'll leave your corpse for the porch.
Yo!
Not taking any chances.
Boom! Asshole. Where'd he go?
Bastard deserved what he got.
I agree. Let's do it! Why can't I turn around? Okay, we're done.
I got a mate and a ship. I only brought one of them with me to Omega.
I'm gonna guess the ship. Hold on, I'm so lost. I don't remember how to navigate this place. No, you weren't. Shut up. Wasn't there a food place?
Regardless, this news is a major boon for Omega. All business can finally resume as usual.
The Systems Alliance Parliamentary Subcommittee for Transhuman Studies has awarded reparations for biotics suffering complications from L2 implants. Subcommittee Chairman Burns.
End it now.
Okay, let's go ahead and get back on the ship. Do you think that we should go ahead and get Jack? I think we should go ahead and get Jack.
Call today. Get rid of your fortune hassles forever.
That'd be nice.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Take care of Garrus. My husband was one of the men serving on Garrus' team. I don't know how much Garrus talked to you about what happened. I don't know the specifics myself, only that my husband died in a trap set by those bastard gangs. I know Garrus blames himself. He took every shot fired at his squad as a failure on his part. And it was clear when he sent me the message about my husband that he thinks it was his fault. My husband would never have wanted that. He was proud of the work he did on Garrus' squad. He was taking back Omega from the gangs. He died fighting with honor. I miss him. God, I'd give anything to get him back. But whatever happened there wasn't Garrus' fault. You're his commander now. Please, if you can, help him stop blaming himself. And please don't let him... Please don't tell him... that I sent you this. Thank you. Bab thump. Okay. Freaking. Where do I go for... Is it in my cabin here? Fishes. Hey, fishes. Okay. Look at them. Ooh. My ship collection. Nice. We got the Geth ship, we got the Destiny Ascension, the Normandy, there's a Tyrian ship there, and in my space hamster. These are the DLC ones. I seen a GIF where you're talking to Javik in 3, and I think you wear something like that. It's, anyways, it was funny. Okay, that's all I want to do for the layout. There we go. Some nice calming music. Where the heck is he? Oh, I showed it right there. There he is. Oh, that's the kitchen. That's that thingy. He is fucking spying on us.
Hey, don't touch. That rifle's older than you are. I call it Jesse. That's my lucky charm. More men have been killed with that gun than died in the Skillion Blitz. The day I laid her to rest was the saddest day of my life. I'd give up every weapon I own for one more mission with that shitty old rifle.
Okay, Negan.
Beauty, isn't it? Pried that off the Krogan warlord, Kazak. Used to run the blood pack out of Omega about 17 years ago. Wasn't even a job. The guy just thought he'd hijack a freighter I was hitchhiking on. Big mistake. I goaded Kazak into one-on-one combat. Took out his legs, grabbed his gun, and killed every blood pack bastard in the room. That was the most beaten Krogan I've ever seen.
What?
Kept the helmet to remind me of that pained expression.
Okay, well, while you're down here, you can take care of the trash. Okay.
Thinking about past missions. Got a minute. You might learn something. So you knew Archangel from before. Interesting. Knew a lot of men taking jobs to kill the son of a bitch. I never saw the point. You and I wanted the same thing. A whole lot of mercs dead. Hell of a sniper, though. And he kept himself alive with all the mercs in Omega after him. That ain't easy. I was trying to remember how many Cerberus operatives I've killed. Lost track around 50.
Okay. Can I take that? I want that.
Guess your elusive man's big on forgiveness.
I wouldn't go so far to say that. Not at all. Hey guys, I got your things.
Garrus, but you're the best, Commander. We just got those FBA couplings installed. Now we only have to calibrate every week instead of every day.
Nice.
We're thinking about celebrating our newfound free time with some Skillion 5 poker. Want to join us?
Come on, Kenneth. The Commander doesn't want to play cards with grease monkeys like us.
Actually, that sounds interesting.
Fantastic. I'll get the cards.
My Skillion 5's a bit rusty. You'll be easy on the rookie, right?
Of course, Commander. It's all friendly.
Yeah, right.
Oh, yes!
Be gentle on the rookie. I can't believe we fell for
the... Well.
So worth losing to see you taken down a notch.
Beat me at my own game. You're all right, Shepard.
Love it. Man, I gotta tell you, I've forgotten how much fun Mass Effect 2 is. Like, for realsies. Garrus! We're just doing a bunch of catching up right now. Just to get everything.
Those provisions you
and then we're gonna go get Jack.
Perfect. I owe you. I've already thrown together some of my calamari gumbo. Here, try a bite.
Well.
truth told, it's based on an Asari recipe. Seems a little cannibalistic to me with their tentacle heads and all, but they ain't no good grub. Anyway, thanks again. You really came through.
I'm pretty sure, at least from my I speak for my shepherd, where she is pretty much like, hey, I've died. I'm gonna... it's whatever. Do you know what I'm saying? Hey, boo-boo.
Shepard, need me for something?
What can you tell me about the Normandy's armaments?
The weapons upgrades have gone in beautifully. This thing packs a hell of a punch. It just might give us a chance against the collectors.
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibration.
God damn it, Garrus.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
I want to talk about things. I want to... We can look at that magazine together. Okay. Anyways. Let me get the fuck out of here. So stupid. Let's go, let's check. Okay, let's go get Jack. Okay. Go get Jack. And then we can go do the warlord thing. And then... I guess we're just gonna collect freaking everybody. It's when did the loyalty mission start? Does that start after you get everybody? Where the hell is she? Oh. Or is that... I don't know. Purgatory, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it, do it. Oh, for frack's sake. Do I want Miranda? Let's take Zaid. One point cannot use. Concussive shower. And you have nothing. Okay. Excuse me. I like getting Jack. This mission is so fun. I mean, all of them are really fun, honestly. Do I got my visor on? Whoop. Garrus, look, we're the same. We're matchy matchy. Hello.
Welcome to the Purgatory, Shepard. Your package is being prepped and you can claim it shortly.
Cool.
As this is a high security vessel, you'll need to relinquish your weapons before we proceed.
No.
I can't do that.
Everyone stand down. Commander, I'm Warden Kira, and this is my ship. Your weapons will be returned on the way out. You must realize this is just a standard procedure.
I'm not surrendering my gun. Period.
We'll have a fucking stare down.
Let them proceed. Our facility is more than secure enough to handle three armed guests. We're bringing Jack out of cryo. As soon as the funds clear, you can be on your way. If you'll follow me to out processing for the pickup, Commander.
A Let's go.
Cell block 2. As you can see, we keep tight control over the population.
Nice. There's Jack.
Each prisoner's cell is a self-contained modular unit. I've blown a few out the airlocks as an example. The ship is made up of 30 cell blocks identical to this one. We house thousands of criminals. We can put the whole place in lockdown on a moment's notice. Nothing goes wrong here.
Can you tell me about Jack?
Cerberus hasn't told you. Jack is the meanest handful of violence and hate I've ever encountered. Dangerous, crazy, and very powerful. He'll see soon enough.
Maintaining a population this size in space can't be cheap.
We can cut corners that governments can't, and each prisoner brings in a fee from his homeworld. These individuals are violent, and their home planets pay well to keep them here.
What happens if the homeworld doesn't want to pay?
We explain that we can't maintain the prisoner without their help, so we'll be forced to release him back onto his homeworld at an unspecified place and time.
So it's an extortion racket.
You don't have to agree with my methods, but don't question my motives. These are despicable people, and I'm keeping them locked up.
Let's get on with this.
Anyone ever tried to escape?
We're in space. They have nowhere to go, and they know it. But still, we exercise extreme caution. These are dangerous individuals. We have many ways to control the population.
I'm going
to confirm that the funds from Cerberus clear.
What gun does Zaid have?
Our processing is straight down this hallway. Just keep going past the interrogation rooms and the Supermax wing. I'll catch up with you later, Shepard.
Do you have that collector gun? You sure do. Two renegade. Fuck. I got my grenade on this ship.
No one walks away from torture unchanged. Not the subject, not the torturer himself. Never found torture worth the price.
Is there something I can do for you?
There's no excuse for beating a prisoner who can't fight back.
This is a massage compared to what his victims went through.
Degrades you as much as him.
We have orders.
You're not important enough to make your own decisions.
I admit, I sometimes get tired of this. Does this really get us anything useful?
Stop this. For your own sake.
Yeah, you're right. Call it off. At least for now.
I mean, people who do bad things get what they deserve.
Hey, guy.
If you're buying prisoners, can you buy me? Man, I don't care where you take me or what you do to me. It's gotta be better than this.
We're here for Jack.
Jack?
Yeah.
Forget what I just said. I don't want to go nowhere with you.
Tell me more about Jack.
The worst trouble you ever saw. Mixed with some crazy and way too much biotic power. That's all I'm saying.
So, what are you in for?
I killed a few people. Only about 20 or so.
Only 20?
But I blew up that one habitat. Small time compared to most of the guys here.
I should go.
Wish I could go.
Only 20 people. I mean, come on.
I hear the screaming in my head. It's nice. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Sure.
Now processing's through the door on the far side of the room.
This is the Supermax wing. It's off limits. Our processing is back down the hall on your right. They'll bring your package there after the cryothaw is finished.
Well, alrighty.
My apologies, Shepard. You're more valuable as a prisoner than a customer.
Dude! Do you really
drop your weapons and
really want to do this?
You will not be harmed.
Go to hell. I'll send you there myself.
Activate systems.
I mean, let's be freaker. I need to test out my new shotgun. Wait, is that my shotgun? Yeah. Good job, guys. Get off the fucking desk. Boom. I mean, what did he think was gonna happen? Honestly. Tell me honestly. Fuck off! Owie. But for real though, what did he honestly think was gonna happen? You're trying to imprison Shepard. Okay? You're not all that smart. Mm-hmm. Whoa. There's that bunch. Hey, boom. Ooh, boy. Oh, you're still alive. Ah, he glitched. Oh my. Ah, that's unfortunate. You had no fucking armor. I ate that clip. Be anything else? Okay.
Shepard, if you hack that control, every door on the cell block opens.
It's the only way.
I'm doing it. Be ready.
I'm doing it.
Jack. They're going to kill her. Let's move.
Okay.
Warning. Warning.
They're attacking Jack.
Should be fine. You know what I'm saying?
I'll take it.
Do you know what I'm saying?
All guards, restore order. Lethal force authorized. But don't kill Jack. Checks, lockdown, lockdown.
Sector 7, 9, and 11 have lost life support. No survivors.
Oh, boy. Hell yeah.
All prisoners, return to your cells immediately, or I'll open every airlock on this ship.
Oh, you know what, actually? Standing in plain sight like a dodo. Oh man.
Heads up.
gotta check, make sure that I don't miss anything. I love this pistol, but good god.
Shepard, the warden has locked down the area behind you. You must find another exit route.
Oh, yeah.
Warning. Power plant damage has led to overload. Core systems failure.
This guard got swarmed by prisoners with improvised weapons.
I cut her off.
Never had a chance.
It shows you what kind of people these prisoners are. I don't agree with everything they do here, but it's in the galaxy's best interests. This guard kept maniacs away from innocent people.
I mean, he's not wrong. Heal myself. Oh, I missed the shots. Oh, a Saeed. Dude,
the hull has been breached in sectors 12, 14, and 30. No survivors.
Excuse me, pardon me. Get off of the fucking cover. God. Stop it. Are these missiles even doing anything? Remind me to change this gun.
Firing high impact shot.
I need ammo.
All guards to cell block one.
Why do I have to hack stuff? I clicked on that. need the money. Oh, dead. Rip. Bloop. Oh, God.
You're valuable, Shepard. I could have sold you and lived like a king. But you're too much trouble. At least I can recapture Jack.
No.
Not happening. You're a two-bit slave trader and I don't have time for it.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
Oh, wait, I have. Help. Come on. Woo, boy. Shepard, get the fucking cover. Boom. Did you see that shit? Nice. Yeah. The hell did that one go? Oh God! What the hell? What the fuck was that? Come on. What's that sound? Get down.
Please,
Okay. I'll have a better... Saeed? Seriously? That's not what I meant to do. That's not what I meant to do. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Why is it not hitting this mother? You're dead, you're dead, you're dead. Okay. That was Beal. Beal crap. It's just so funny. I'm not here to hurt you. I want to be your friend.
What the hell do you want? My name is Shepard, and I'm here to get you off this ship.
I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
I'm working with Cerberus for now because they can help me.
With them, for them, I don't care. You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
The ship is going down in flames. We can get you to safety, and we're asking for your help.
We could knock her out and take her.
Garrus!
I'd like to see you try. We're not going to attack her.
Good move. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
Tell me what you're thinking.
I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me. You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
Okay,
I'll give you full access.
You better be straight up with me.
Oh, I am.
So why the hell are we standing here?
Move out.
Girl, have at it. I do not fucking care. Okay? Do not care what you do with that information. Oh, these loading screens take a while.
Welcome to the Normandy, Jack. I'm Miranda, Shepard's second in command. On this ship, we follow orders.
Tell the Cerberus cheerleader to back off, Shepard. I'm here because of our deal.
Miranda will let you into the system. Let me know what you find.
Hear that, precious? We're going to be friends. You, me, and every embarrassing little secret. I'll be reading down in the hold, or somewhere near the bottom. I don't like a lot of through traffic. Keep your people off me. Better that way.
Sorry. I'm just saying. Ah, man. Oven. I need all the freaking upgrades, okay? Okay, let's go talk to Jack. Baby Grill, what's up?
Hey. I picked up a lot of resources. Can you use them to help against the collectors?
I ran across the schematics for making L5X implants. Still got them in my head. You want to know what I need? Not usually my thing, but I've learned how to get things done on my own.
Done.
Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm still finding out about me. Thanks for letting me look at these files.
If they're helping you, that's good enough for me.
Don't be my buddy. You need me to kill for you, I need you for these files. Let's leave it there.
Okay.
Your friends at Cerberus are into some nasty things.
Yeah.
I'm gonna find something I can use. I just know it.
What if the answers aren't what you expect?
I'm not looking for answers. I'm looking for names, dates, places.
What happens when you find what you're looking for?
I go hunting. Anyone who's screwed with me pays. Their associates pay. Their friends pay. The galaxy's gonna be a lot emptier when I'm done.
What's your history with Cerberus?
They raised me in a research facility. I escaped when I was a kid. Been on the run ever since. And they've been chasing me ever since. But soon, I'm gonna chase them.
You don't have to live in this pit, you know.
It's dark, quiet, and hard to find. That spells safety to me. You know, this ship is a powerhouse. You could go pirate. Live like a queen. I could help.
Okay.
You'd be my first mate.
I'd lead the boarding party and handle the executions.
All right.
What is it about killing that fascinates you so much?
I figure every time someone dies and it's not me, my chances of survival go up. Simp.
I should go.
Yep.
Yep. True renegade. Okay, foreplay. Oh, Jack. You are quite the character. Wrong way. Quite the character. Okay. So... I was trying to think if I needed to...
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Hello from the Red Shepherd. Had family on a colony that got hit. Finch. This is from this asshole. I used some contact with the Reds and found a couple of people who said that they could get this message. Get you this message. You might not have much use for me. You spend too much time with the damn aliens pretending your time in the gangs back on Earth never happened. I know you weren't happy when I found you at the Citadel a couple years back. But I'm glad you're on this. I hope you find whoever took my people on Freedom's Progress and kicked their scaly asses. I'm glad it's a human finding these bastards. I'm glad it's you. Do the Reds proud. Dude, I am not fucking doing this shit for you. Okay? I thought that my gift of words had been incorrect, an embarrassing notion, but my contacts tell me you yet survive. I am pleased to hear that your journey continues, though I sense that you head toward an even deeper darkness. You don't even know. When you fought Saren, only your resolve was tested, but now I fear you cannot rely only on your own strength. Take whatever steps you must to ensure that those battling at your side fight with clear minds and glad hearts. She knows about the loyalty missions.